All right, so because the fish cannot hear, I'm going to help out, make a little bit noise here. Okay, I use the Osmo Pocket 3 here to record with this microphone. You can hear it. This microphone is recording, and I'm going to record the vibrate on this camera, on this camera. So let's turn this microphone on. It vibrated on turn on, and then I turn the Osmo Action 4 on. And if you're patient, you will see that it connects. So this microphone here connects to this camera, okay? We are not talking about the record button. The record button is the red one there. We're talking about the pairing button. Is that one there? This button there. And if I hit record here on this button, it will vibrate. Listen to it. Did you hear it? This microphone should have picked up on it. If I push again, it vibrates twice. Okay. Now, I don't know if you heard this. That's why I put this microphone on here on top. I'm sure when it vibrates that this microphone will catch up on that. Here, I push this button. You heard that? It starts recording and this vibrated. Now, I touch the pairing button again. You even saw it moving, right? This microphone was moving as it vibrated twice after I pushed the pairing button. That's how it's supposed to work.